that take place. The study environment here is very healthy. There are study halls, the library, all facilities are given to us, as well as our rooms also are very good. So I would suggest that if you're going to pursue MBBS abroad, outside India, Tianjin Medical University is one of the places I would really recommend that you could come here and study and really become a doctor and fulfill your dreams. Thank you.
I like the studying environment here. I'm a student from the Tianjin Medical University and I have gained a lot of knowledge, medical knowledge, and I like studying here.
我是天津医科大学留学生，这里的环境非常好。
Here, students not only study their specialized subjects, but also have another side of the story, that is of a colorful campus life. This is a home, where there's no so-called luxury, but smiling faces that can be found everywhere. This is a home. Even though there is no care from the parents, there is always someone caring for us. This person is our teacher in charge, someone who is like our mama or papa. This is our home, our new home.
I take this opportunity to thank Tianjin Medical University and the clinical teachers and gain new experience in many other aspects of life while being in China. Finally, I wish all the graduates a very bright future.
Okay, this is the International Medical School of Tianjin Medical University, where our new life journey starts. New life, new future. We will be waiting for you.